Hello everyone, and peace of the Lord to all. This is Christian Prince with you, and right now I am in France. It's very nice and peaceful, and just wanted to record this short video to share with you where I am right now. All right, Jehovah, those Jehovah's Witnesses. Do you speak English, guys?
Yes.
You guys are Jehovah's Witnesses?
Yes.
Ah, all right.
You know,
how come you have a wrong translation for the Bible?
We don't have it here.
I know, but how come you have wrong translation?
Oh.
I saw your translation is very wrong.
Why do you say your translation is wrong?
Because I know the original translation, how it is, I mean the text.
When you have a translation that says people can't kill, and you have religion that kill, do you think...
What kill? I'm talking about translation. If you open John chapter 1, verse number 1, it says in the beginning it was the Word, and the Word was with God, and the Word was a God.
In your book. If you read the rest of the chapter, you can...
No, how God became a God. How God became a God.
A God.
You know what a God mean? It means there's many gods.
No.
Do you believe in one God or many gods?
Just, I have King James Version. It's not your translation. It's not...
No, Jehovah's Witnesses, they don't have King James. You use
that's
your own translation.
That's not a problem.
No, it's a problem, because that will change the meaning.
No, it's not.
I saw Jehovah's Witnesses book. Which book is yours?
If you read the...
Okay, can you read for me from your book? From your book, in English.
I can.
All right. Does it say a God, or it says God?
In the beginning was the Word.
Uh-huh.
And the Word was with God.
And
the Word was a God.
A God, see?
Yes.
How that can be? What a God mean? There's many gods. When you say a God, it means...
Or was divine.
My friend,
this term,
when you say a man, this means he's just a man out of many. A God, this means he is a God out of many. How many gods you have?
It's a small letter.
I understand. It doesn't matter. It doesn't matter how big it is. When you say a God, it means there's many gods. Do you believe in many gods?
Many creator was divine essence.
Many creators?
Yes. You have angels.
Who is the first? Who is the second? Who is the third?
You have angels.
Angels are creators.
Yes.
Created who?
But what kind of creature?
No. Angels are created what? The angels are creators, you said. Created
no,
what?
No.
Okay. Who is the creators? You said many creators.
No.
You just said that. You just said there's many creators.
Yes.
Uh-huh.
Yes, of course. Sorry, I don't understand very
well. It's okay. When you say a God...
You have a God with a small letter, okay? See, you can see.
Right.
What
do you say, my friend? It's not about a God with a big letter or a small letter. A God, and you are the one who says God with a small letter. That means there's many gods.
But if you read...
Who is the God with a small letter you are talking about there?
If you look at the Greek...
Who is the God? Let me make it simple. Who is the God you are talking about in that verse? A God, the one with a small letter. Who is that God? Is that Jehovah?
No, no.
Who is that?
With Jehovah.
Who?
With Jehovah,
who?
Yes.
Who? Who is the one with Jehovah?
Just read.
I don't know why you don't answer my question. Who is the God which is with Jehovah?
With Jehovah.
Yes, with Jehovah.
Yes.
That God, who
at
is
the same place.
Who is he? Who is he? That God.
Dieu avec un petit G là où est-ce qu'il est et j'essaye de lui dire avec
if you don't mind, I'm recording a video, is that okay? Is that okay? My camera is on. I'm just recording. I was recording without you actually. I was recording the city. So
sorry.
Who is the God? Who
you
is the God?
All the answers on our website.
But who is the God you are talking about?
I don't have to swear to recording.
Ah, you don't want to talk a recording?
You can't.
Why? Is it a shame? Why you don't answer me? Who is that God there?
I I don't want to be recorded. You don't have ever asked for.
I'm not recording your face. I'm recording our talk.
It's not a problem.
Obviously, you have no answer.
If you want to write something, you can have answer.
I went there many times, and they have no answer always.
It's bit same as you. Explanations or this
same
website.
Same as you. You don't have answer. Who is the God with Jehovah? Who is the God with Jehovah? You just said he is God.
You have done
Who is that God?
You have done swell on this.
All right, thank you.
Bye.
He will not answer. The God with Jehovah. All right. Those are Jehovah's Witnesses running away. I came back to them. The second they see me, I'm coming back. They decide to take their stuff and run away. What a cowards. Their stuff and run away. What a cowards. Potatoes. You see, they took their stuff and they run away. Oh boy. He don't want to answer me. And he don't want to be recorded. And he know that the phone in my hand, I'm recording. Suddenly he made an excuse. You know? What a false cult. Garbage everywhere. The world can be clean. You can have a clean streets. Look, they changed their location and they are standing there now. And he don't want to be recorded. Oh boy.